Scrope? Who is Scrope?
Revelio. Pumpkins. Ah, I think I know just the place. Incendio. Down to the water's edge. This had better not be a trick.
Thank you for coming all this way. The name's Scrope. Scrope serves the headmaster. Been in the Black family for years. Apologies for the abundance of notes. Scrope wanted to be sure you weren't followed.
What's this all about? Your notes mentioned the book I found in the restricted section.
Scrope can tell you more in exchange for your help, but no one, especially the headmaster, can know.
Happy to help, especially if you can shed light on the book.
Scrope is grateful. Scrope's late mistress, Apollonia Black, may she rest in peace, was a student at Hogwarts over 50 years ago. Before she died, she spoke with passion of pages ripped from a book. Scrope suspects she took them to her private grotto. She was delirious at the end, poor thing. Mistook Belladonna for elderberries. Scrope tried to warn her.
I'm sorry to hear that. But how do you benefit if I find the pages?
Scrope believes that a treasured Black family ring is also in the grotto. Scrope wishes to give it to the headmaster. Apollonia forbade Scrope from entering the grotto long ago. Scrope continues to honor her wishes. Scrope would not dare ask a student for help. But when Scrope learned you were looking for those pages, Scrope thought you might also find the ring.
How did you know that I'd found a book and that it's missing pages?
Scrope and the other house elves are good at staying out of sight. Scrope hears and sees many things in the castle. Scrope knows how to keep secrets.
Tell me more about this treasured ring.
Oh, it's adorned with the Black family crest. The headmaster would be pleased with Scrope for returning it.
How did you injure your ear?
The Blacks have a tradition of decapitating their house elves when their service is no longer required. One day, dear Apollonia was understandably frustrated with Scrope and got a bit too eager with a cleaver. Scrope was able to convince the sweet girl of his value and now views this small injury as a reminder of her good heart.
It seems this may help us both. I shall do it.
Scrope is relieved. Scrope hoped the young Slytherin would be willing to help. Take this toast to the grotto just down the coast. Place it on the pedestal there. Good luck. Scrope will wait right here for you. Best of luck finding your pages. And the ring.
Why would I need a piece of toast? I suppose that's where it goes.
Could it be? A visitor? Oh!
Ah! Ooh!
Ah! The name's Richard Jackdaw. I was a student, just like you, about a century ago. How in the world did you find this place?
A house elf named Scrope sent me. Said I might find a black family ring here.
Ah. Sorry to say, I sold the ring a long time ago. Poor Scrope. Still holds a candle for Apollonia, I reckon. Can't say I blame him. I stole all these treasures just to impress her. Alas, 'twas to no avail. I thought a secret map I pilfered from Peeves would pique her interest. But she simply rolled her eyes. What would I want with yellowed old pages torn from a book? Not my finest moment.
I'd like to have those pages, if you don't mind.
They're not here. I thought if Apollonia wasn't interested in the map on the pages, perhaps it would lead to something that would intrigue her. So, I followed the map to what I can only describe as an enchanted cave of some kind. And you see what happened next. Here's an idea. Why don't you meet me at the edge of the Forbidden Forest, and I'll show you where to find the pages.
I think I could guess how you died, but who did it to you?
I was having a look around when I suddenly sensed a refreshing breeze. After that, I felt, well, lightheaded. That's all I remember. Hence, if you do visit the cave, be prepared. I can't tell you what for specifically, but you seem a perceptive sort. Beware a light breeze.
Why did I need the toast to get in here?
Oh, that was Apollonia's idea. Seems some squids love toast. They should have taught you that at Hogwarts.
How is it possible to steal from Peeves, a poltergeist?
I didn't steal the pages from his ghostly form. I merely found them in his wake of destruction. He has a penchant for wrecking things. Books, bottles, suits of armor, whatever's sure to cause the most chaos. He dropped them after a particularly aggressive romp through the library.
I suppose if that's the only way for me to get those pages, I'll meet you at the forest.
I'm sure the pages are still tucked in my waistcoat. If you don't mind the sight of a, well, my decapitated skeleton, they're yours for the taking.
Revelio. A map. It doesn't appear to be connected to the missing pages. Best hang on to it for now. Hello, Scrope. Thanks to you, I was able to enter Apollonia's grotto. The toast was the key. I met a ghost there, Richard Jackdaw, who's agreed to lead me to the pages I've been looking for.
Phew! That boy was never good enough for Apollonia. Oh, what of the Black Family ring?
I'm sorry to say that Jackdaw sold it long ago.
Sad news indeed. Scrope shall need to think of another way to impress the headmaster. Scrope takes some consolation in knowing that the young Slytherin found what they needed.
I did. Thank you again, Scrope. You're a credit to House Elves.
Dago!
Hogwarts is... If I wanted this little excitement, I'd have a job at a bank.
Stupid one. Stupid one.
Release me!
Accio! Incendio!
No.
Can Fringon! Did you learn how in your fancy school? Oh, watch the light go out of your eyes.
Accio!
Accio!
Let's play it's red current prey, shall we?
Is this your best?
I won't go down this easy.
Accio. Incendio. Leviosa. Expelliarmus.
Protego!
Protego!
Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. It took the cunning of a Slytherin to track down these pages.
Well said. Now where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin. Or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
Aside from the birdbath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks. A stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is rather unfortunately coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that birdbath. Adieu.
Is that Latin? Or Greek?
Nothing to do now but keep going. The waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word. Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is, just as Jackdaw described.
Revelio. Incendio.
Intramuros.
Avery, aren't you a little far from home?
Renrock knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding. But,
that
was unimpressive.
Potato.
Is that the best you can do? Huh? Oh, you won't get away with that.
Oh. No risk, those loyalists will report back to Ranrock now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me. I wonder how big this place is.
Accio!
But it doesn't stay lit for long.
Accio.
light all three before they turn out on me. Aha! I think I see. I'll need to cast more quickly. Someone didn't want casual visitors down here. I wonder if any of my spells will help me through this. I wonder if I can move that platform somehow. Behind the rock, there's the symbol. It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there. Accio!
Revelio. Accio.
I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be?
Incendio.
I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. Sight. But I may as well help myself with this. It is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. These can't be what the head of Little Jackdaw.
There you go. Stupid spider. Stupid spider.
Accio. Leviosa. Incendio.
Stupid spider.
Incendio.
Stupid spider.
Incendio.
Multiplied since Jackdaw came this way. Look around for the symbol.
Revelio. Revelio.
Untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave.
Getting closer to Jackdaw's remains and those pages. We meet again, Richard Jackdaw. Thank you for keeping these pages safe all these years. Here it is, the map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room?
Revelio.
Lebrioso.
Accio.
Expelliarmus.
Incendio.
Expelliarmus.
I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here.
What is this place?
Revelio.
Can it be?
Accio!
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention, and might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss. But first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
I'm a bit confused, sir. Why is this room called the Map Chamber?
I assure you that all will be clear once the book has been placed on the pedestal.
The statues and carvings in the house on the cliffside, those are of you. Are you a seer?
I am.
Did you know that I would be here?
I cannot say more at present, except to say that your presence here does not entirely surprise me.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.
I found the pages and the map chamber. Why would I need the book?
I've always said...
Revelio.
I'm back at Hogwarts. I wonder when Professor Fig will be back. I did promise him I wouldn't neglect my studies while he was away. Suppose I have enough to distract myself with till he returns with a book.
Also, the banishing charm, useful for pushing objects or adversaries away. Complete the required tasks and meet me in my classroom.
Handy resource indeed.
Revelio. 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 Accio.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Revelio.
I have a potion idea that I don't write down. As well. But surely those were curdled.